Oh yeah, we got quite a few ev runs. Got about half and half, it looks like. Oh, you gotta go straight. Yeah. The right lane is a jerker lap. Oh, yeah, damn it. God damn it.
Most interesting.
Hit the barrier prop. Yeah, they're a little sticky, aren't they? It gets easier the more laps you do, the more you learn to track.
Outlaws OP on this.
All the outlaws are up front. Yeah, I'm not having any problems keeping up the Evrons. Ah, shit.
The Outlaws got better acceleration, but the Everon's got better top speed, so it's pretty even.
Yeah, there's no long straights in this track, so you can't really get good benefit from the top speed.
Well, at the end, crossing the finish line. If I wasn't making so many dumb mistakes, I'd be on second.
Now, Outlaw's easy to spin out, but the Evron's easy to tip over.
Well, I took the Joker lap by mistake on the first lap. And I got to second in the Evron, so it can't be too bad. Oh, it just fell over.
Probably easier on noon.
Mistakes the last two laps, but I reckon I could have had a second in that.
good build.
Two, three, four. I'll get the top four outlaws, fastest lap with outlaw.
Yeah.
Yeah, say outlaw's probably the way to go on that one.